Back last night, Eric Hanson showed us behind the scenes of one of the top-rated sitcoms on TV, The Big Bang Theory. And tonight he takes us to the set of the number one new show on TV, NCIS Los Angeles. Here is a sneak peek.
Dozens of new shows hit the air every year.
Roll sound, please. Rolling, rolling.
But one, with a familiar name, is shot to the top of TV's ratings.
But everyone knows why the ratings are going so high. I mean, it's Eric Beale and Nate Betts.
Oh, yeah, and Nate Betts. I mean,
it's NCIS Los Angeles, and they invited us backstage to hang out with LL Cool J.
This is probably, you know, one of the coolest things that I've ever done.
And Chris O'Donnell. Will unveil NCIS's formula for success.
I think that's with any job is, you know, even as serious as, you know, lives on the line, you still got to have a laugh every now and then.
We'll walk you through the massive set.
Just the general backdrop of LA makes it, you know, it really makes it different from the original show.
And we'll introduce you to the Iowan running this three-ring circus.
I grew up in Des Moines, and, you know, when I was 7 years old, I was sitting in the River Hills watching Star Wars.
At 6, we'll preview tonight's episode.
They went to a bar.
And then at 10, more on television's number one new show.
Join us behind the scenes of NCIS LA from Hollywood tonight.
As you heard at 6, Eric will preview tonight's episode, which features a visit from NCIS's Abby Schuto. Then after the show airs at 8, he'll unveil more secrets behind the success and the scenes of NCIS Los Angeles on News Channel 8 at 10.